Nice crowd at Donnell Stadium tonight in Findlay, tied at zero in the first. Trojans driving down the field, third and nine. Trey Miller would find Kyle Nunn. That's a first down. Then it's Emmanuel Mogulu fighting his way inside the 1 yard line. Hamilton, though, would hold Findlay to a fourth down. They'd go for it. Mogulu is into the end zone for the first score of the game. First of many. Findlay's victorious tonight, 37 to 23.